Hello friends, this is your Kadir. Have you ever felt that you are alone? Not at all. You have never been alone. If you haven't subscribed our channel, do subscribe and getting to know who are designing your life. I hope you have subscribed. Four roommates who are being with you are designing your growth in each and every moment. I will give you live examples. While you are watching this video, your roommate A might say, this video is so long and it is also in English. So, simply skip it and watch it later. Your roommate B might say, yesterday only you watched a motivational video, but it wasted your precious time. This video is also going to be like that. So, simply neglect it. Your roommate C might say, why don't you watch a movie songs instead of this video? Your roommate D might say, this kind of video must be useful to you, so utilize it. Which voice did you hear while you are watching this video? Comment it, friends. Let's know the impact of those roommates. First, we are going to meet a roommate A. He is a super character, you know. He is always ready to do all the things, but not now, tomorrow. Tomorrow is the best day in his world. He will throw plenty of reasons at you to show why tomorrow is an ideal time. He never allows you to execute it. You plan to give up your smoking habits, but A says, tomorrow. Your room is messy. You think to clean it, but A says, tomorrow. Your desire is to be fit and healthy. At that time, a dish is tempting you. A says, eat it now, follow the diet from tomorrow. Friends, his name is Lazy. He loves gossiping. He hates discipline. Now we are going to meet a roommate B. He is basically productive character. He never allows you to do new things. He always reminds your past bitter experiences and pulls you not to do. Let's see some examples. B says, when you said the answer in the classroom last month, student made fun of you. So don't try it now. If you are going to propose a girl, B says, what she will think about you. So don't. Why do you have an idea to start a business? Last year only your friend had started a business and lost it. So don't. His name is Fear. He loves protection. He hates experiences of change. Now we are going to meet a roommate C. He is a confusing character and unpredictable. He always confuses you. He will change you from one decision to another decision quickly. You are using new model phone for last few days. Now he confuses you that you could have bought that model mobile phone instead of this model mobile phone. He insists the importance of the cleanliness and he makes you to keep the room super clean. It goes well for 2 days only. And then the place will turn into the old condition. His name is Drunk. He loves flexibility. He hates being controlled. Now we are going to meet roommate D. He wants all the good things for self, family and society. The roommate is actually you. He improves the performance of you to the best of your ability. He always tells, get to the top. His name is Human. He loves achievements. He hates excuses. The human roommate gives importance based on your goals. He always fights with other roommates. The result depends on the roommate who is the most active at the time. Friends, I have got the impact from the book, The Monkey Theory. The author is Furthi Sahare. From this book, you can learn how to enhance the ability of the human roommate by controlling other roommates. In this video, the name roommate has been used instead of the name monkey in the book. I enjoyed the fruitfulness of this book, so I have made this video to reach all. I thank her for this excellent book. And I would like to read her first book, Think and Win Like Dhoni. Those two books links are in description. Friends, if you like this video, share with your friends.